Okay, let's have a look at something special. This is Ray, R-A-E, little, not quite 6 month old Doberman female. We're out at the farm today and it is blazing hot.
Probably 97 degrees today here in the bluegrass. We just threw a little impromptu in here. We're getting behind on Ray's video. Her ear crop's beautiful, her ear set's nice. We were almost done with all that, but we decided to leave the post in for this video. Probably next time you see her, there will be no post in her ears. This is a repeat breeding, many, many successful breedings between Vegas and Razor. There's a really nice temperament on this puppy. She's been in a foster home with a real family going and being part of a family her entire life. She's sweet, 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 but once again, it's hot and she doesn't like it. That's all there is to it. She wants to be indoors in the air conditioning, but this puppy's got a good attitude. Sit down, shake hands, roll over, bark on command. Fun little dog, great natural protective ability, and she's learned a lot of behaviors. And as you can see from watching all of our 4,000 plus videos on YouTube, we know how to raise Dobermans. So we bred this dog, we bred this dog's mother, we bred this dog's grandmother, and we love Dobermans, and we've had a lot of success over the years. So just wanted to make a little video of Ray so you get a feel for her personality. She's growing nice. She's gonna be a nice medium-sized Doberman, full grown, probably 60, 65 pounds. So gorgeous girl. On her way, like all of our proven pudding Dobermans, to being a superstar.